Hello friends, my name is Jaskaran and today we will learn how to add XML sitemap to Google Webmaster Tools without using filezilla. First of all, we will create sitemap. Let's type XML sitemap to the address bar. Then we will open this first option, xmlsitemap.com. On this page, we will follow the simple instructions. We need to fill the full address of our website first. So I am filling the address of my website, and stay foolish, stay hungry .com. Now we can choose the frequency: hourly, daily, weekly, monthly. So I am leaving it to none. And in next, I leave it as use server response. In priority, automatically calculated priority, and click start button. Okay, now your sitemap is ready. Now there are two steps. In step one, download the sitemap file by clicking here. Once the sitemap file downloaded, we will log into cPanel of our web host. So we go to cPanel. In cPanel, go to file section. So this is the file thing. This is the file section, and open file manager. Okay, now on this page, we will search for public HTML, public underscore HTML directory. This is public underscore HTML. In public HTML directory, go to site directory of that particular site. So this is the site directory of stayfoolishstayhungry.com. Now we will click the upload button in the top toolbar. Now to upload sitemap, click on choose file here. Now choose the recently downloaded sitemap.xml file. If it shows sitemap1.xml or sitemap2.xml, then rename it to sitemap.xml file before downloading it. And it starts uploading the sitemap XML file. Once the upload complete, log into Google Webmaster Tool. In Google Webmaster Tools, open the site dashboard of your site. Now, in left sidebar, click crawl, and in crawl section, click sitemaps. Now you will see add and test sitemap button. On right side, on add test sitemap. In pop-up, write sitemap.xml in blank space. Click on test sitemap. Once the test complete, click view test result. Okay, now you see no error found. That's great. Now again click to add test sitemap button, and again type the same sitemap.xml. This time we submit the sitemap, and now we refresh the page. That's it. Now you know how to add XML sitemap to Google Webmaster Tools without using filezilla. Thanks for watching the video. You can like and subscribe the channel for more.